name is Reto Kromer. I come from Switzerland and I started in this business 30 years ago during this week, so it's an anniversary. And at the beginning I have been part-time in this field, and part-time I did another job for a living. Then I spent 4 or 5 years at the Swiss Film Archive as head of conservation, restoration and cataloguing. And since I left the Swiss Film Archive in 2004, I set up my own preservation company in which I do a lot of conservation and restoration. Our company is specialized especially in very difficult chemical issues, so we try to resolve problems that others cannot do. That's one of our activities. Then another field of our activities is in consulting. We have many projects around the world where we try to help archives in difficult situation, improving their storage or setting up workflows or things like that. And the project here in Albania, in Tirana, has been very interesting for me for different reasons. I have been involved in this project since the beginning, since 5 years, but I never have been here, so it was an opportunity to see the country, to know more, to know what are the problems locally. And this project was interesting, this workshop was interesting also because here in Tirana we had a convention of many people coming from former Yugoslavia as a kind of neutral territory where we could meet and exchange information and experience and so on. And for me it was an interesting learning process, and I hope that the participants get also something from me. I have the impression to have received more as I could done. My contribution here was on a technical level, so I held some lecture in technical skills, and other of my colleagues have done lectures on cataloguing, lectures on curatorship, and we hope that the general view could be given to the archive in this region. We had a lot of exchanges during the breaks, during the dinner, lunch, and these exchange were also very useful in terms of direct exchange of information, and in terms of setting up projects, having idea how to continue. And I'm looking forward to concrete projects that can be solved. I also hope that this workshop, these 2 weeks here in Tirana, will be a starting point and not a unique short fire, but a starting point for a process here in the region, and that will become a biannual or annual or something like that event that can be held in different nations here in the country, in the region, and improve and grow up.